All right, maiden of the GWS slow stick. I haven't checked to see if the shit's going the right way. I don't know. We'll see. I don't really care. Just a little shitty plane. All right, let's do flaps down. Why doesn't DSC work? Doot. Put those flaps up at least. I think she is. Tail heavy? Light flying, man, that's for sure. Tail authority is good. Yeah, I might have to get that bigger battery. I don't know if it's the wind or what, but it's hard to fly. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I gotta get the CG right. It looked right. Well, that was with that beast of a battery I had in there. Could be just too windy for this thing. It's a stiff breeze up there. Be good for a glider. Kind of gutless. It's hard to even get back. It's stuck. God, is it getting tossed around? Man, I really don't feel like finding that thing. It just wouldn't come back. It's like an aileron servo failed, which could have happened. Do I really feel like going in the woods? I don't know. Let's go. Yeah, I think a aileron servo, or maybe it came undone, became completely uncontrollable. And that's how that went. What can you do? At least I had the servo directions right. Man, that's a handful in the air. That's why I like 3D planes. 3D planes have so much control authority and so much power. Even a moron like me can fly them. Even if they're tail heavy, whatever they are, it doesn't matter. You can be tail heavy, you can be nose heavy, they fly. Alright, I think it flew right around there. Let's see, there's poison ivy over here. We know that. Let's get this. bet you my carbon rod or something came out of the mucky sinking in here. Let's look for a big yellow plane. It gets really small once you're in the woods. Berries. Things with berries, a lot of times, are picky. Oh, wow, I miss coming out here. Said no one ever. And I was learning to fly helis. I'd be out here a lot. Haven't been out here in a year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. I have no idea where it was. I should have put the lost beaver alarm. I think it was over there. Sweet tick infested rockets. Oh, you motherfucker. I mean, look at this shit. It's 3.5 feet high of weeds, peggers, pickers, jiggers, and you name it. That's why I should just say fuck it. Fuck it. I think this fall I'm gonna come down, clear a lot of this out, come down from the hill if I can. See, now I'm getting like way out, I think. Oh, you fucker. I don't think went this far. Ow, shit's all picker bushes. I get rashes and shit. I can go. Get out of here. So last thing you want is to hit a. Where were we? I think we were over there more. That's why every ESC should have a beeper alarm. Take the sunglasses off. I don't think we're that far over there. Let's go over here. You can't hear servos out here either. I've tried that. Because the animals are too loud. Some bugs. Ow. Oh, you motherfucker. Guess I could have brought the transmitter. Done the motor at least. Sometimes you can hear that. This one's a lost cause, maybe. Could be in a tree still, up or a little higher than I think. I don't think I was this, I think I was still up more. But this is easy walking, so we'll go this way. Now I'm kind of disoriented where I really am. There it is. See, I thought I was more over there, but I wasn't. You just never know. Aileron's still on. Why is it flying my ass? I'm gonna go back, check CG. Looked good to me, I don't know. Ah, you picker motherfuckers, nothing in nature except pickers. You fuckers. I'll cut you. Where the fuck am I? Let's go through here. Ah, you son of a bitch. Ah! Picker ass motherfuckers. More pickers here. Oh, these pickers everywhere. Ah! Far did I walk? Yeah, damn. Man, shit. Fuck this place. It's fucking crazy out here. Oh Christ! I end up in China. So that was weird, like it would not respond to aileron. It was just doing stupid shit. Damn it! Fucking landing gear's out there. Fuck you. I'm gonna find that now. I don't even know where I was at. Well, that flew like it was tail heavy. Oh no. Fucking slow stick. Let's just launch it again. I don't know. Let's put the battery forward more. How much more? Let's see where the CG was. Now it's going to be different without landing gears. It's actually nose heavy. Well, now it is. That's good. Do I dare go back there and try to find that gear? I don't think I'll be able to find it. I really don't. Nose heavy. Is it tail heavy? You don't fly twice or some shit like that? What's the story? It flew like one or the other. How can this thing still be? It was last night, this thing was like, I mean, it was 3 a.m, but this thing was so tail heavy. Without the battery in the right spot, it wasn't even funny. Now, see, it's still tail heavy. That really can't be possible. But with airplanes, anything is possible. Wait, did I do the balancing without the prop and the spinner? Are you telling me that makes that much of a difference? Damn, I don't know what to do about that. Landing gear, I can make another one. Just buy something. Let's see if he even flies, so. If it flies like that, I don't want to fly it. It's not fun. So crowded. Could I be flying my Velocity? I don't know about this thing. Well, let's just put it there. Let's see what happens. At least. Hopefully when we land we won't. The prop will be in. I don't know what the chances of that are, but. Flies nose heavy, doesn't it? If it pitches up, it's nose heavy because. Barely responds to elevator. I think that's what it is. Imagine this on 2S. That's what's recommended. Alright. So, if that is still heavy, let's see where we're at in this thing. It's kind of level. Perfectly level. Not sure what else to do. I could try like ridiculously forward. Tear. Little better. Maybe I'm just like expecting like way more control authority from the ailerons. Like these things don't do dick. I mean, it's kind of fun if it would fly like that. Why the hell? I mean, if flies like I'm like got the elevator pinned. Is that, I don't forgot if that's nose heavy or what. I think it's one of those opposite things, like let's not go over there again. What if we drop it in like, well, it's way more controllable now. Let's put the flaps down and see what it does. Seems to fly better with the flaps down. Oh, I really like that. That's so much better. That's interesting. Yeah, well, and the wind died. So I gotta go read up on my CG stuff. I have forgotten. That was weird, I had completely lost orientation. I don't know how people fly without aileron, man. You want to like bank it easier without just tail, like I'm coordinating tail on anyone. But when you want to come out flat right away, I guess you don't fly like right next to trees without aileron. I don't know. This thing can use a hell of a lot more power. That's all I know. It's fun. It really is. Might be worth picking up some landing gear. I mean, they're 30 something bucks, so. Do the brushless upgrade on 3, 4S. 4S is a bit much for the airframe. That's weird. With flaps down, it's flying good. Or flaps up. Or are they down? What are they? No, down. What happens if I drum up? See, that's what it acts like. When they're neutral, it acts like they're up. So I'm gonna have to trim them both down, is all. Fun plane, flies well when you get. I wonder if it's just a trim issue and a little bit of wind. Me not being used to. Try to do an aileron roll, turned into a roll. Ailerons are just not that effective. Well, especially, yeah, I'm using all my travel now and having them, what do you want? Alright, that's aileron centered. I don't know. Seems better now. Maybe it was just wind. And give those ailerons a little more travel, but they're tiny little Tower Pro servos with cheap ass carbon rods. This thing is fun. I did not think it would be this fun. I did not really change that battery position from before that crash, and now you're telling me, and I'm telling you, it was uncontrollable. You tell me just that little bit of wind was doing that? Come on. I'm not experienced enough in airplanes to really know, but I know this, I'm itching like crazy after being in those goddamn woods. I'm gonna put the stickers on, it's easy to get disoriented. Nice slow flyer. I wonder if that's the thrust. If you punch it, man, it wants to go right. Got a whole left rudder. Should we dare fly upside down? How do we even get upside down? Yeah, we're gonna need landing gear. That was brutal. Or land when I have battery power next time. That was 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know. That was like 8, 9 minutes total. Okay, that's fun. Guess I could go up there and look for landing gear. Are you kidding me, though? I don't know about that. I don't know if I'll be able to find it. Motor is frying hot. ESC is cool. So interesting. Should probably check for ticks and those kinds of things. Getting these stupid muck boots off. That's a bitch. Man, I got leaves in there. Oh. My feet are sweating like pigs. Oh, I wish I didn't lose.